You see, he told me he was with you.
He was earlier, but he went home. He's tired, you see.
Why is he tired?
The stress of work, you know.
Stress? Are you sure he's okay?
Yeah, he's fine.
He's been acting so weird lately.
Well, she's fine. I should release.
No, please, don't go. Right, he's not speaking to either me or my mum, and I could really want to know what's going on.
I'm sure it's fine. It's just...
It's just what?
It's nothing. It's fine.
If there's something wrong with him, you would tell me, wouldn't you?
Yeah. But I just... I have to go, you know?
No, don't. Fine, just...
Tell me, please.
No.
Hey, what's up? It's nothing. You sure? You don't look okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
What was that back there?
Well, they just wanted me to talk to you.
Talk to me about what?
About your brother.
What's wrong with my brother?
There's nothing wrong.
They're supposed to be my best friends. Why won't you tell me?
We are. Okay, something has gone wrong, but we can't tell you. It will break your heart.
Chloe? I can deal with this. Just tell me what it is, both of you.
No.
Why not? I've told you everything that has ever happened to me, and then you just come up with this, and then you can't tell me.
I swear to God, this will kill you if we tell you.
I don't care, just tell me!
Fine.
Sissy, what's wrong? Why are you being so secretive?
It's nothing, seriously.
Okay, if it's nothing, then you won't mind me kicking you out.
No, don't do that.
Okay. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Oh yeah, what are you doing? That's my phone.
No, what are you doing?
Oh my God, don't be so childish. Give me my phone.
I'm not childish, you're not telling me.
I don't know what you're talking about, okay? No, it's just, never mind.
Okay, so.
Come on, I'm your sister, can you just tell me?
I know you're my sister, this is why I can't tell you. Okay, just, I can't, no.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't seem it.
I am, seriously.
What is it? You can tell me anything. I know that.
I know I can. It's just
you don't need to hear it.
Why do you need to hear it?
It's nothing, seriously.
What if it's nothing? Why are you keeping it a secret from me?
Why do you want to know so badly?
I know there's something.
It's not. It's nothing you need to know.
What are you hiding? Why do you need to hide it?
Why do you want to know so badly?